We've already begun preparing the device with the fresh power cell you sent up. This time, however, the process is going to be a bit more complex, so I'll need you to help me in the main room. Let's hurry. There's no time to waste. All right. I'll stay down here to monitor the system levels and direct the procedure. I need you to climb up to the control room and activate the main power. Once the process has started, you'll also need to release the damping locks each time the system has charged in order to open the displacement field. Don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. The process is simple, and I'll let you know when you need to do something. What are you waiting for, Calhoun? Get up to the control room and locate the main power switch. Very good. Stand by, Calhoun. Once the system is initialized, it'll take a few moments for the interpolating resonance coils to achieve focus. Everything is looking up. Oh no. The primary coolant line has been ruptured. Calhoun, go to the valve located on the catwalk and release the pressure. Hurry, before the system overheats. This is good. Now keep turning the crank until the pressure level reaches normal. Is full, I'll need you to open the displacement field from the control room. We're almost there. Okay, the system is fully charged. Throw the switch located at the window of the control room. Good, Calhoun. I'll begin charging the system for the next teleport event. I'm going to go through next, but don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. I've set the system to automatically start the charging sequence once I've made it through. Just wait for the levels to reach full again and open the field like you've been doing. Calhoun, I'll see you on the other side!